In today's video, we'll be taking a look at the original King Kong from 1933. Let's get into it. And here you are the front. Very nice shot of King Kong, along with Fay Wray. So we have Fay Wray, Robert Armstrong, and Bruce Cabot. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. Here we have the spine. And the back of the slip, being the premise of the film, along with another shot of King Kong. And this is a digibook, so there is a book included with some behind the scenes and more information. Here we have all the special features. And here we have a look at the back without the slip. Nice shot of King Kong. And going inside, here we have a nice shot of the entrance to the kind of native village. We also have a little bit of information here. Like I said, this is a digibook, so there's a lot of behind the scenes and information, along with some gorgeous artwork. Just flip through a couple little bits here. And at the very end, we have the Blu-ray disc with the same artwork as the digibook. Very nice that they've included artwork on here. And it is also very nice that this is on Blu-ray as well. I highly recommend this film for any vintage movie fan. Like I said, this did come out in 1933 and really paved the way for stop motion animation. It was groundbreaking for the time, and still is groundbreaking even today, and is a wonderful film for any, like I said, vintage fan or any stop motion fan as well, or any King Kong fan. If you want to see the very first iteration of the ape, check out this film if you can find it on Blu-ray. Or I know it is also available on HBO Max. If you are subscribed to that, you can watch it on there. But I highly recommend this film. You will not be disappointed at all. And that's it for today's video. Once again, we have the original King Kong from 1933. And as always, if you enjoy what you see, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more of these videos. And if you have any questions or recommendations for future videos, leave them down in the comments, and I'll get to the questions in the next video and the recommendations when I can. Once again, that's it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great day!